We are the brave.
Hi, so it is, I don't know what day because I can't remember. Oh, hang on, no, it's Thursday today. Yeah, that's right, it's Thursday. It's nearly 12 o'clock now, it's about 11:30. I spent the last 2 hours outside in the garden. It's going to be about 21 degrees today. It's so hot, don't know if I've been tanning, but did a workout out there. Oh gosh, this focuses, I think. Might be able to see. Yeah, that feels like I'm burnt. I don't know if you can see, there's a bit there where you... Yeah, look, looks quite red there. Anyway, let's get into focus. So, done my workout, just been reading my book outside on my mat. It's nice and sunny. Now just come in because it's getting really hot and my face is quite red. I don't know if you can see it on here. So I've come in, about to have some dinner, having a tuna pasta bake, and then I think I'm going to wait for the shade to come down, so probably edit some YouTube videos. I've got to wrap these because they're actually on boxes. Got to wrap these because they're my dad's birthday presents. We had to order them in because we can't go out anywhere. So we've ordered them as his birthday is in May. So it may be this month or next month. Whenever you see this, I don't know where it will be. But I'm wrapping them this afternoon. Maybe a face mask as well if I get time. Also, I found my watch. It's a it's like a Fitbit, so it shows you the time. Oh, it will tell you your heart rate. Show you. So you can do walk, run, ride a bike, time, and it'll tell you how many steps you've done. And then if you go on the app, it shows you how many calories you've burnt, which is really helpful when I'm doing this working out. I've just downloaded three apps on my phone that are all working out apps because I go between them different days and stuff like that. So I'm mixing it up a bit, but I want to just show you my outfit real quick. So, which is why it's like it is. So today, as you can see, I'm wearing a grey crop. This, it's not really a crop, it's one of them camis, but it cuts off of your tummy. This was from H&M. I bought it before all of this. These shorts are from Primark. They were bought last year, so I don't know if they'll still be there, but these are my fave outfit. And let's look at how this is going. I think it's going okay. I don't know if you can see it, but I guess my working out's been going okay. Oh, it goes quite dark there and then it cuts in. Anyway, I'm just having a chilled out day today. Also, if you want to know what I'm actually reading currently, I'm obsessed with this series, so I've watched a film on Netflix. It's my favourite film ever. There you go, you can see how tan I am compared now. All natural, by the way. I don't use any tanning products. So I've been watching the film called After on Netflix. It is my all-time favourite film among the duff. I still watch it constantly now. I've seen it 5 times already. Not more just this month. Not this month, last month. But I'm reading the book, so I got the whole set. So I'm on number 2, After We Collided, by Anna Todd. If you haven't already, go pick it up. It's really, really cool. Love it. Also, I'm thinking about doing a story time. Not a story time where I tell you what happened. Something in my past. Although, if you do want to see any of that, let me know. I have some cool stories to tell. But now I'm wondering whether to read you parts of my books I have here so we can read it together and you can join in. Let me know what you think on that. I do a little, hey yo, what's going on thing. But also these are my sunglasses. Summer already. I think so. Anyway, these are my cheap ones. I actually have better ones down there, but they're for when I drive my car. Also, I have a car. I don't know if I showed you, but I will show you later on today, maybe, or tomorrow when I go out. But today's just a chilled day, I think. This is really weird. Yeah, also we've hit 620 subscribers as of I'm filming today, which I don't know what the date is, hang on. 7th of May is today's date. As of today, we've got 620 subscribers. You guys are amazing. I love, love, love you all. But I'm going to go now and get my dinner because it should be nearly done. And I will see you later.
My friends. My fellow companions.
Pancakes for breakfast. So, I've got two pancakes here. I've got some strawberries, some blueberries, raspberries in there, and grape with some strawberry sauce. I've got another one on the way. Look at that.
It's a mountain.
I know, it looks good, doesn't it?
No, it's literally a mountain.
So, I'm going to sit and eat this. Need to put that one on there.
Oh, guys, so doing the pancakes that you saw, that was like my third attempt. No, my second. No, my third or fourth attempt to get it right. And thank God in the end I did, because I was getting really frustrated that I had to call my mum in to come help because the mixture was going everywhere when I was shaking it. There was too many lumps and I was like, oh my God. But they were tasty, as you would have seen in the end results, and I ate them all, so that's great. Now, I've just had delivery from Matalan, and I am going to show you what it is. I don't know if you'll like it, but I do. Although, maybe I should have gone a size up though, because it's a bit too, how do I put this? Small, I suppose? I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna show you. No, I am not naked. But, let's move the packaging out of the way. This is it. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Let me get a, pop you. Let's actually just clip it there. So this is it. Got this, da da da, and this is the back side. And these are removable as well, which is always, always handy to have. See, so they just get removed like so. Ta-da. Also, what do you think of my tan? I don't know if you can see it, but I'm just trying to... I don't think you can see it. Anyway, just wanted to show you this. I think... I don't actually know what I'm going to say anymore. Ow. Ow. Jeez, man. But, no. Let's just put these back on, shall we? I think my mum is actually doing some baking. Where does this actually go? Yeah, it goes that way. But anyway, it's a bit windy today. I needed this when it was nice and sunny. I was washing my car. Yes, guys, I have a car. I may show you it. Okay, let's be real, I am going to show you my car, because I just really, really want to show you my car so bad, and I think I need a car before I get like this taken off of here. So let's just put this here, pretend I'm wearing this. Anyway, yeah, I will show you my car. I think you'll like that. So let me know if you want to see a video of that. If you do, I will most definitely show you. But I will see you later. Okay, that is not a flattering angle. Jeez, Gemmel. Oh my God. I'm very not good. I'm very not good? I'm very not good. Not very good is what I meant to say. From the right angle, why are my earbuds? earplugs falling off my bed. This is so not great, clearly. Anyway, that's also not a fashion angle. Here is an okay angle. So, I don't know if you can see. Where is it? I've burnt my arm in the oven, which is why it's so hard for me to move it. Ow. But yes, yeah, so I've been bandaged up. It's right here. It burns. I don't know if you can see it, but when it comes off, I'll show you it. But anyway, as you may have seen, I made some pancakes. No, I didn't burn it that way. We made some fairy cakes and a lemon drizzle cake. Which I'll show you later. But basically, the fairy cakes got pushed to the back, so I tried to move it. And I was like, well, how am I going to do this? So I was about to take off the oven glove. And then I was like, no, Gemma, it'll burn. It's hot, don't do that. So then I tried grabbing it and put my arm in, and I burnt it. And then it still won't come out, so I did it again. And it burnt it again. So now it hurts. Taking two paracetamol, put it under water. And then we didn't have any like burn stuff, so we just put after sun on and cling film. And now it should be okay. Hopefully. Also, I cut myself too, so one of those days, I suppose. I've just been watching some YouTube, to be fair. You would have seen my bikini top came, which is great. I've actually sent my nan a little parcel, so because I can't see my nan whilst we're shielding, and I know she's not been too good, actually. She's been a bit upset, and like her mental health hasn't been good, so I sent her a little photo book that should be on its way to her. And hopefully she'll receive it soon. It's just some photos of like all of us, really, like all of my nan's family that I could find, and some of her dog Barry. Some little like notes in there, so she can have a look through that. Oh. I need to print some photos actually, so I can edit my album. Look at all my spots, I don't understand. Hi guys, so it's now 6:05. We've just watched the update about COVID. Done our baking. The cupcakes are nearly all gone now. I think they may have been gone. But anyway, just thought I'd show you a little something. I don't know where it is now. Oh, it's right here. In the inside of my arm. But, yeah, look at that. Yeah, look at that. It's pretty nasty. But I managed to burn that on the inside of my oven trying to grab the cupcakes. Not once, but twice. So it had been in like wrap all day. Put some after sun on it after I rinsed it underwater to try and get it a bit better. Thankfully, it wasn't like third degree burns, but I'm so stupid sometimes. And yes, I've also caught myself too. And then my wrist snapped and my phone fell flat on my face, so it's been one of those days today. Also, not sure what's going on up here. I can make a constellation out of spots. Yeah, just had a nice chilled baking day today. Let me know in the comments down below, guys, what you have all been up to. And please give this a thumbs up. And if you haven't already and you're new here to my channel, give this a little subscribe. And also, if you want to keep up to date for any new videos that I may be posting, hit that little bell button next to subscribe. And yeah, let me know how you're doing during these times. Let's stick together. And amazing. I don't know what else to say.